The first step is to place the Bakri balloon. I'm going to gently insert through the vagina, through the cervix, and into the uterine cavity. There are two ways to fill a Bakri balloon. This is the manual way. Draw up 50 milliliters of sterile saline. As my assistant is instilling the saline, I'm making sure that the Bakri balloon is still seated properly in the uterine cavity. Make sure that you turn the stopcock. If you do not, the liquid will drain out. The faster way to actually instill fluid into your Bakri balloon, take the accompanying tubing and spike an IV bag. If I don't have an IV bag available, you can actually use that tip and just place it in the basin of water. This here is a one-way valve. And then using the same 50 ml syringe, we're going to connect immediately to the device, and that should automatically draw up your fluid. As soon as she is done drawing up, she can go ahead and instill without actually separating the syringe. And you can see now the fluid is going directly into the Bakri balloon.